friendly. Okay, you freaked me out for me. I saw you open your door, but I'm not gonna mess with you. I'm actually have to get going in like 10 minutes, but I'll probably be back on later. Are you on a lot? I can come back here later. Alright, I'll show myself. Just don't kill me. Are you on top of the thing right now? Right next to the... Yeah. Do you have a group, like a TeamSpeak or event? Alright, and I won't report you if you are, but are you a hacker? Because I don't play with hackers. But I won't report you either. Alright, I have a vent server, my own personal vent server. I'll come back on later and I'll share the info. Alright, I'll be back on later.
Alright, what up, Global Nobles? So I thought it would actually come back with a little bit more of H1Z1. I don't know if you guys were hearing within the broadcast. I had a encounter with somebody, and now that actually has put me into a nerve-wracking situation where I don't know what to do. Whether to trust this person or just let it go. I mean, I'm being that the person was able to talk to me, I just let it go in the notion where I just didn't want to kill him. But either way, now that I got that out of the way and was able to establish some type of communication where I could play with somebody now. Let's see. I guess it just makes it seem right. So, yes, in this part of the segment, I'm gonna get into just pure content where you just don't see much of the clitter clatter and just get pure gameplay, full game content gameplay. So, yes, I'm gonna get into this. Okay. Drink a little bit of water. And for security reasons, I did start the game and do some things because, yeah, I just don't want you to see what's going on. There are a few things that I do want to do. One is to not expose myself. Okay, I guess that worked out pretty well. I didn't get exposed. I thought I was gonna die. Guess he wanted to just pass through. Alright. Okay, so let me cut down some wood here. I'm defenseless, so if somebody was to shoot me, they would succeed pretty well. why? Why drop this? Okay, now I can put this here. And perfect. All right, cool. No, I hate when that happens. Perfect. All right. Now that I got that out of the way. All right. Now let's see if I can make another. Deck foundation. I can't. But it's not really what I wanted. Because I do have a deck, right? Somewhere here. I gotta see where did I put it. Deck foundation. I know I put it away, so that way this guy. Well, I was planning to put it laid down, but now that I can't, there we go. I found it. Alright, so it's thought I would do something here. Oh, wait a minute. Trying to see if I can get some scrap metal, but not working. I'll sleep for another time. I found myself a motorcycle helmet. I'm set. I'm pretty much okay from here. So I was able to make a friend. His name is Eric. Now, I don't fully trust anybody at this moment, so I'm gonna make another base. And I'm gonna trust him with it. So let's see how it goes and what happens from here. But I hope it's a good start. More scrap metal. Yeah, I'll take this. Wait, how much space do I have left? Enough for some food. Yes, enough for some food. All right, perfect. So as you can see, this is where I'm gonna build the base. Now, this is a pretty cool part. I guess I could use the stairs. Awesome, yeah. So whenever I'm in trouble or whenever he's in trouble, we can come by and I'll be set. All right. So I got enough sheet metal. I'm going to make a couple. I'm going to make a lot of metal gates. Let's see how far it actually gets me. Someone was here. What? Somebody was here and that didn't go off? Wait a minute. That and this didn't go off. That's strange. But I hope it goes off next time. I was hoping that landmine would actually go off whenever somebody trips the door. But I guess that's not the case. I guess that's never the case now. Okay, so let's see. Metal sheets, scrap metal. Okay. Crazy stuff right there, man. The landmine didn't go off. So, metal gate. I guess because I have no more scrap metal, can't make any more brackets. So I think I'm going to dedicate myself to getting more scrap metal. There's a deer on top of the house. Deer on top of the house. Top of headlights. Off-roader again. Pretty good, pretty good. I can make more. Metal gauge. Metal